It's always the same. It's all I dream, actually. It's so hard to sleep, and I just want to go to bed.
What happens in them?
I'm underwater, and I can't get out.
We can prescribe you with a sleep aid, but you have to remember that these are just dreams. That's it. Remember, the mind can deceive.
I just need him to stop. I just need to sleep.
Are you suffering from sleep loss due to lucid dreams? Well, you're in luck. Introducing Zethmordulin from Ruven, an experimental drug that not only counteracts lucid dreaming, but also keeps you asleep. 4 out of 10 doctors say it works just as they expected. If you're interested in the drug that's sweeping the nation, call 888-333-2844. 888-333-2844. The best night's sleep you'll ever get.
FDA approval pending and still in testing. May cause excessive drowsiness, increased water excretion, and sometimes prolonged death.
Enjoy your sleep.
Hello. Thank you for calling Reveri. How can I assist you?
Hi, I was just calling about your drug for lucid dreaming, Zelma, for whatever.
I'm sorry, sir, but we have discontinued that product due to FDA regulations. Is there anything else I can help you with? I'm sorry. The number you have dialed no longer exists. Please try again later or enter another number. I'm sorry. The number you have dialed no longer exists. Please. I'm sorry. Sorry. I'm sorry. The number you have dialed no longer exists. Stop calling, or I'm going to dismember
Hello?
You.
You can
yeah.
Still help me, please.
Did you not hear me, dude? We got shut down. Goodbye.
Are these sessions helping, Clay?
Sessions? This is our first session. use the same room. That's how I know I'm still dreaming. I keep seeing it over and over.
I understand.
You do?
Of course. It only makes sense for where you are. Are these sessions helping, Clay?
Sessions? You already asked me that.
So tell me about the dream again. Is it hard to differentiate between the dream and reality?
Are you ever scared?
Do you ever have a hard time
waking up?
Do you
ever feel like if you die in the dream, you die in real life?
But aren't able to move?
I'm not awake. Right?
I can't answer that for you, Clay.
Why not? Where am I? Why can't I just wake up?
This is simply your mind trying to process what happened.
What happened? You...
How could I be your therapist, Clay? You know that doesn't make sense.
But you're...
I'm not a doctor. But I did get you into the trial for your lucid dreaming. That's where we met. Your mind is just trying to connect the dots. Since it wasn't approved, you couldn't have known it would make you drowsy.
Why are you doing this, Ellie? Where the fuck even am I? All right.